I'm playing West Ham. I want to sign one of their players next season when I get Europa.
But do you know one thing I realised, yeah?
What?
A few days ago,
what?
I did a 2K broadcast, but it had the Rotherham career.
Oh, wow. The Rotherham career, season 8.
Has it just all collapsed?
Nope, it's all back.
It's going to be intermittent. They're saying it's all over the hotel, but no.
Yep. Mom, you are so sketchy of everything, like, in this world. Like, actually, if a company says something, you're like, yeah, but are you sure you're not working with the government?
I think the internet is bad all over the hotel, but they're doing it on purpose.
I don't think it's on purpose.
I think it is.
Safe. Sure, Tyre. Shola. We're 1-0 up, baby.
Our allocation or whatever.
Oh, you want to stream, Arif?
Why would they do it specifically
yeah.
to us?
Yeah, boy. 86. Bro. Get this man out of here. Every page on World Football is saying free Jolson. Free Jolson.
This is what I want to try. When DK's getting old.
Why would they?
How old is Deeks?
26. Like, I'm talking like 30, so like 4 years in.
Okay.
I'm talking, getting an SS, play the 4-3-3 false nine. Jolson never has to think about the thing.
Yeah, fair enough. I like the sound of that. False nine, but Jolson's the false nine.
No.
He's
in false nine. But like a Bobby role, the SS role player, like a Bobby role.
Okay.
I want to try find one that can play track back or something. That'd be quite sick.
If you were like in the Prem, I'd know somebody perfect for that role. David is perfect for that role.
Oh, okay.
Jonathan David. I'm looking at him in micro mode. He was.
Oh my god.
He was 88 rated in his prime. Absolute beast. Well, good shot by Woodburn from that angle there.
I thought you'd keep running.
Oh my days! Pre the Arab! Pre the dribbling! Oh my days! Oh my days! I finished them! Oh my days!
Yo,
my! Let me pre this. Megged! R.I.P. Oh my days. Shola, short tire.
They got a free kick after me dominating the whole game.
Bam, bam. Through Declan Rice's legs. Free out, and then he baps it. Oh. Yep.
I can't, after dominating the whole game, and I'm simming the rest of the season. I'm watching. I can't.
Oh wow, Coach Mo would be like, "Do you put it down to Superstar?"
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did.
Shola's got a brace. Oh my days, he actually loves playing West Ham. He scored a hat trick last time we played them. Oh man, I gotta get a double hat trick. That's so rude. That goal was so rude. Oh my days, it's gotta be one of the best dribbling goals I've ever scored. Shows that you don't really need to dribble on pairs, but. You know.
What was I gonna say? One day, no. Next year, you have to put like on the. Just remember on the day, just like, on this day. You know how clubs do that.
Yeah.
That'd be sick.
I've got literally all the 89th clips.
89th minute, and we're about to lose. Come on, you fucking ballers!
That was so rude from Swartz.
And we lost that. Cool.
I've got to put Welcome to Brixton over that one.
Welcome to Brixton, I'm in the party.
It'll be like, you know when they're like, oh, Leeds account manager's on smoke.
Oh, yeah, that's what I put. Yeah, my still vibratory bro.
Yeah. I've got to do that. I'll be that account manager on smoke.
West Brom and Fulham drew, no! They've gone 74, 77, 78.
Please put something in the comments. Am I retarded? Where's my stream? There it is. Comments. Shit streamer. Taylor, go back and look at that short tire goal. Go back and look at that short tire goal, Taylor. That is the best dribbling goal you're ever going to see in the Prem.
Yeah, no, I don't have to let go of Ariam B.
Bye.
And you wish you had him. I know you did, because he's a United player.
Bye.
Yeah.
This is an example of the rare pausing coming from not saying, but like, this is just like a trolling rare version. What? This is just like a trolling version. Oh wait, why does it switch to this sound?
Yes, oh, that sound! I was just saying that to you the other day.
We should want more. This is what you should do, yeah, with that clip.
Alright, yeah. What should I do with that clip? Turn it up.
What?
That's what I'm saying. You know, I was literally saying that sound effect to you, Mecca. The
oh. Oh, yeah.
And then you were like, what are you talking about, bro?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know that one. If you described it as, oh, in the rare pausing video, you don't even know rare pausing coming.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. What does rare pausing mean?
Huh?
What does rare pausing mean?
No, it just says rare pause, not pausing.
What does rare pause mean? Like, what does that mean?
Like, you know, like, you're just about to see someone get absolutely done. All the 2K ones, it's like rare pausing coming, and it's like, the RFP
Bowser. Bowser, I'm a TikTok superstar.
Swansea. Right, needs again.
What did Taylor put in the comments, bro? Just went back. What a goal! I know. Man, megged him. It's mad. Cho pushes him off. I wonder where that sound came from.
Version. What?
Can't believe Hazard won the Champions League.
That's crazy, isn't it?
It's absolutely blimmin' insane, mate.
Hey, Red! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, you could have killed him.
That's the surfing animation. It's the surfing animation for me. You know what's really weird about short tire?
I think it is actually rare pausing, like the move pausing maybe.
That's well. What I'm saying. It comes from the pausing thing, isn't it? Cause like, why would it say rare pause moment? Like, doesn't even make sense. But rare pausing, then they're talking about, you know, when they do the whole spin dunk and then on their head, and it's like, alright, people's out. You know what's weird, yeah? Like, who's your Mr. Consistent?
Styles.
Yeah, that's fair enough. Like, I'd probably say my most consistent is Bernabe. This season he's been a bit meh. Blonde Bernabe is definitely not going to be Prime Michael moments, but he's alright. But like Schola, yeah, he's so like, he'll pop up once every five games and have an absolute worldie, but then he goes missing for four, like he doesn't do anything. Like, it's just, I don't know.
Yo.
Yo. What's happening? Oh yeah, yeah, you, like, the Wi-Fi cut out for me yesterday, and then I never got to see what happened on the final day.
Oh yeah, I know, yeah, you didn't get to see, man.
Did you win, or like what?
I mean, everything was still in stream, but yeah, I got murdered.
You got, did you win?
No, no, they won their last game.
Aww. Did you win your last game?
Nah. They wouldn't have mattered anyways, because they won.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But yeah,
What happened?
He had, so Leeds were on top by like 1 point, and he was behind.
Nah, three.
Oh, yeah, three. Wait.
They were 3 points ahead, and if I won, I would have beat them on goal difference.
Oh. So yeah, and then he had to win, and obviously they had to lose, and he lost, but they won anyway, so it didn't make a difference.
People be doing the same. Oh my god.
I haven't made a signing.
Okay.
Might want to do that.
I'm in the Prem.
How much money do you have?
I need to buy a left back.
How much money you got?
No way, he's offside.
31 million.
Oh my.
31 million.
39.
31. Okay.
31 million.
I say, look, yeah. Go over the whole of the world, yeah. Go to your start negotiations, all of that thing. Look for like three signings. And then you scout them like viciously. Because 31 million, you could get three quality signings, or you could get one quality signing without scouts. I don't know, like, it's kind of like, I don't know.
I'm going to sign that Doig guy I was on about.
Oh yeah, he's quality.
I was going to sign him, and then...
He's some...
I didn't end
Scottish
up signing
Premiership
him.
Premiership left back. Why?
Oh, really?
He's like 75, 77?
Oh, big chance, bro!
Why didn't I end up signing him? Oh yeah,
look who's been
so
quiet.
I went into him.
Oh, Karamoko, what a finish!
I completely forgot.
That.
Like... about him, so he was just, he was in my
scouts,
my like
scouts.
Other teams for like the whole season.
He was in your scouts?
No, my other teams, like I put a bid in for him but I forgot to sign him before the deadline day.
Oh my.
Yeah,
he's pissed off at you.
So are you gonna find him now?
I've just put a bid in for him.
You can just
but
say
I have to play Liverpool
talks
first.
Have been extremely slow. You've been in talks for like a year and a half.
It's like the Sancho deal.
Bro, yeah, like
this
Sancho
is like
deal.
The Sancho deal 2.0.
Sancho deal, but he's worth about
yeah,
like
apart from my guys,
5 mil.
Dry.
Yeah, literally.
He's my guy is very dry. I'm buying
he's
him for
like,
about like 2 mil.
If you throw in a bag of haggis, I'll do it. Do you know what I mean?
What?
He's Irish, what? Isn't it? You're not gonna. Yeah, okay. Failed. Come on, I'll take that.
Hell yeah.
I got the Jordan 4s and 6s, all I need now is Jordan Woods.
Remember this guy was hating on this song?
Don't get caught for puss.
Don't get caught for puss.
Don't rap in yeah.
Nah, did I? I kinda hated on it.
No, you definitely hate it. You're like, I don't know why everybody's guessing it, bruv.
Yeah, I don't like this song.
The song's so mid.
Yeah, nah, I didn't like it at the start. But like, cause you guys were like bombing it. And then I was like, I don't really like it.
Bro, it was
then,
sick.
Like,
I had another date
time,
in like a year, and I was
it kinda
like,
grew
oh.
on me when you guys were just blasting it for about 20 years.
Yeah, because Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s.
Oh, we've groomed him about it, apparently. Apparently, we've groomed him. I need a pair of Jordan 1s. They're just beautiful shoes.
Yeah, I want a pair. I want the black and white pair, just plain, simple, nice.
I spent 100 and like 2 quid.
I was
big chance. You paid 102 quid for what, Arif? For what?
Big chance! PS4 stuff.
By oh. What?
I thought you were saying for a pair
Games.
Of Jordans.
Games.
He spent
what? He's bought the £90 FIFA.
Oh.
So what's the other £12 on?
Rocket Pass and I think something else.
Get old Rocket Pass.
Did you spent £100?
Uh-huh.
Hey, you know, it's his peas.
Yeah, like that is a complete waste.
I was thinking,
I might get the Ultimate Edition. Yeah.
So you're literally considering what he's doing then?
And then, no, because he didn't have Venus. And then I deeped it. I can get to the exact same place in FIFA just 2 months a bit, like, what, it'd be like 2 months later? And I'll be in the exact same position.
I don't know about
spending
that.
Spending that much flipping money on the game.
What's like?
Yeah, just get the standard edition.
Yeah, exactly.
The only thing that
they
I'm
like, that scout thing, you just create a player.
No.
Yeah, but it's not the same. They don't get potential.
No. But it saves you.
I don't care about that stuff.
35, 40 quid.
True. It's a little makeshift thing.
I've never got it, and now I can actually kind of get stuff.
Yeah, you can experience it. Yeah, like yeah.
I've only pre-ordered FIFA once ever, and that was FIFA 19.
I pre-ordered it every year.
Yeah, I get pre-ordering it, but like, flipping out £90. And the only reason I was going to get it was because I got £35 off the game.
I'm actually okay with it.
You got £35 off, how?
Because I got a gift card.
I still have my Amazon gift card. Did they sell it on Amazon?
Yeah, that's what I did. Oh. So on Amazon, I bought a PlayStation gift card. With the money.
Oh.
So I'm off Amazon and bought a PlayStation gift card.
Okay, I'm gonna do that for TK or
yeah.
Or for FIFA, I don't mind.
So, I don't know. I'm gonna also buy the disc. I'm gonna do what Harry done. Because then if I get bored of that, I can sell it for like 30 quid.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean also buy the disc? Are you gonna buy the disc or the game? Like.
No, like I'm gonna buy the disc, like what Harry said.
Oh, okay.
Like Harry always buys the disc, and then I kind of clocked like it's a real waste of money. Like when I was selling all my games like 2 weeks ago, I kind of deeped it. Like, why don't I do this normally?
Okay. Yeah. I'm not wrong. Can you make some?
Okay, I can't lie. I'm 2-0 up against Liverpool right now. I feel like it's on Superstar. But I can go back after the game.
And just go play again.
Yeah,
that's what I'm
gonna do.
Champions League
group
stage. Big chance.
Because there's no way, like, I'm getting these opportunities against a legend Liverpool. Like, it's just not happening.
I always lose Liverpool. I literally lost 5-1 to them.
That's what I mean. I'm 2-0 up in 15.
I literally can't beat Liverpool. Like, they are just too good, yeah? City, calm. Liverpool, I mean Chelsea.
That Liverpool
can't.
Team is arse.
I know they're arse. I know they're arse.
I've never beaten City in my career mode.
I know they're arse, but it's just like the way that Liverpool play their tactics. It's like
I've beaten Liverpool playing once and on coach mode.
Bro, yeah, you think Gegenpress is OP, but like Liverpool's Gegenpress is so OP. It's not even fair.
PSG and Milan in my group.
I'm fifth right now, though. Look at the table I have. I mean, too busy drawing 1-1 with Swansea.
Yeah, fucking hell, man.
Just get promoted, man.
Shut up, man.
Oh, lads.
Don't want to hear it.
Where are you right now? Third. Are you finishing the season today?
Probably not. Oh my god! That's not a goal I should concede ever. You've just literally been ball watching, and DeSanto, you passed it to him while you tackled him. Okay. It just doesn't make sense.
Yeah, I can't lie, this must be on Superstar. There's no way. I'm 2-0 up in 15.
Calm.
Don't get caught for
push. You should be honest.
But I don't want to leave and then be on Legend and then have to restart.
Yeah, obviously you don't leave.
You timed that perfectly! Are you?
Yeah, but then it's just a waste of time.
He's not offside! Oh my god, I hate this game!
His
arm is no longer offside, bruv!
Wait, since when though?
It's from armpit, thingy.
Oh, but like his shoulder, like...
Bro,
that's tight. That's tight. I feel like that's tough.
Kill myself.
That's tough. Wait, you're 2-1 down. When did you concede the second?
Yeah, I just said. Why do you think I was hitting my table?
Round is 72.
Oh my days. I'm starting Harding at right back.
Woodrow 66.
Brain.
Yeah, I
want to
kill myself. I can't even play the goal.
I bought him at 70 rated, and it's looking like you.
I have to play a big rotated side against Southampton here. with.
I'm fifth
in the league, and my next game is the quarterfinals against Chelsea of the FA Cup, so I've got to prepare for that.
And Chelsea's just above you in the league.
If you get into the semi, you've already done better than me in the FA Cup.
I made it
I've already done the best in the FA Cup.
Bruv, last time I made it to the quarters, I was against West Brom and I sold the bag. So maybe I can win some silverware this year. That'd be sick. Get European football.
In season
football.
2, I got the semis of the flipping FA Cup, mate. I'm a beast.
It's mad.
Played on Legend.
Okay, this is a super rotated side. Mahrez, you can get the start. And Brahim, yeah, go on. We're playing literally like, did these men even know each other? This team is very rotated.
Racism, yes.
If I win this game, I don't even know.
Oh my god, DK, just fucking headed that. You fucking cunt, I hate you.
No, I'm alright with losing this game.
Get off the pitch, DK, man.
Wait, I wanna kill myself. Six still gets 0p, so
then just header it. Just fucking header it.
Let's rewatch
this. So simple, you fucking dickhead.
I can't lie though, at the moment, I'm quite liking Chipped 6 1, like, I like the vibe of it.
Oh, he's confident, bro.
It's gonna be hard, but like, the vibe in general is calm, so much fun in school.
Yeah, like, you're just like chilling with everybody. Everybody just chills with everybody, innit?
Nah, it's calm, like, I got you, Mateus, that new guy seems alright. Yeah, he seems alright.
That seemed alright.
Yeah, see, I did what, like, you know, normal people do, and went up to him and, you know.
Talked?
What, did everybody just leave him?
No, like, he sat down, like,
we need a win here. If we can shaft the win.
He's in our whatchacallit.
P,
he seems calm.
Yeah, he seems alright. He's just behind me, Mr.
Harding, you're retiring, son. Make the most of this.
Oh, yeah, when I come into the P class, where am I sitting?
You're not on the fucking board.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, where's the seat?
Kicked
where's
out
the
of
next
class.
Best seat?
Oh, there's so many free seats, bro.
Yeah, like, but flipping, like, the nearest.
First row. Oh, I'm losing 3-1. I'm not. He's playing properly. I'm ready. Playing properly.
Are you?
What am I doing?
What a finish. Yeah, you need to lock in, Arav. Like, this is a title.
Realistically, I should be winning.
They're actually gonna play like that. Weirdos.
The next 3C, I think, is Lucy Kirby.
Lucy's calm. It's not that deep. Nah, I'm calm with Lucy.
Lucy's weird. Like, she's right, but she's a bit weird.
She's just quiet.
She's emo.
She's weird. But like, yeah,
what
she's actually cool.
What the fuck does KU?
I sent her earlier. She seems alright.
KUWTK stand for? Fuck, does that stand for?
Clearly stands for. Arav is shit at pairs.
Yeah, I don't think she would have a private story name like that.
What?
Her private story name is KUWTK.
This is
like
my
counter,
bro.
Lucy.
Kill us all. Arav is so bad at pairs. Okay.
Technically, I should play this on Superstar. No, I can't have
no,
it.
Not at all. Yeah.
What do you mean, not at all? Shut up, man.
Not at all. You should be playing on Legend. We're all on Legend now.
And?
Mature, Arav. Get with the times.
What? No. If I'm just bad at the game, I'm just bad at the game.
Well, no, you're not that bad.
Oh, what
so, lads, you know I said I was winning 2-0.
You're losing 4-2 now.
I'm losing 3-2 to a Diego Jota hat-trick.
Yeah, looks like I'm not getting playoffs.
He plays for
Liverpool,
yeah.
Playoffs. Looks like I'm getting playoffs.
That's who's called a hat-trick against me, mate. Diego Jota's actually like cracked that game. You're getting playoffs, no.
Yeah, why is he so good?
How many games, Arif? How many games left?
Eight. 7.
And how many points are you behind second?
I'm definitely playing on Legend. I think I just got lucky.
You're 9 points behind second. What happened?
Yeah. You were like 1 point.
Yeah, that's what happens when he plays his games on stream. Sorry, Matt. Really? Something in my throat. Something in my throat. How many games are you in now?
I'm in 40th.
Such how many goals you conceded?
Day.
That's a decent defense.
So in 10 games you conceded the same amount you did in the first 15.
Well yeah, you might have been a good start to the season.
I want to check my championship.
It's a bit mad.
He might have had a good start to the season. Not really that fast.
But he's conceded the most in like every season in the whole of the championship.
Yeah, but he's changed it.
When I came second,
and I don't concede. I don't score the same as I used to.
I scored exactly. And I conceded.
Yeah, exactly. He's not scoring as much, so like you know, you give up some to get some. So it kind of makes sense. But Araf, please make at least pass the first round, please, man.
Give promotion at all costs.
I mean, I'm not that guy, but like, you do have 86 rated Jolson, and like, just saying, would he spend 9 years in the championship? Like,
Yeah, I can't lie. If you don't get it, I think it's time to go.
I think there is a point where in season 8 you're looking at it and you're saying, it's time to let him go. If we're being realistic here.
That's why I
don't really care, but like just in that sense,
bro is the most loyal guy you ever meet.
That really coincidentally helps your case.
Who's 86 rated in Pez right now?
Wait, let me think.
What's the highest rated player in the championship in PES, like the release of PES?
Luton's right back.
No.
87 rated.
I'm not talking about on your thing. I'm talking about on actual PES.
Yeah, in real life.
Who is the highest rated championship player they have? I'm just wondering.
It's probably, I think, isn't it like 81?
It's a Welsh guy, the winger,
Rotondo. Oh. Simple. Go down to your local supermarket. Have you guys seen that?
No,
those videos.
It's more crazy than that.
Here's how you're gonna get it back. Step one, you're gonna tell your girlfriend to pack her fucking bags. You've just bought 2 tickets to the Amalfi Coast.
Have you seen these videos?
Yeah.
Step two, you're checking at the airport. Get yourself a little Mackie D's.
Why does that?
I like the one where it's like when my friend ate the last pizza.
Yeah, they're always the funny scenarios.
The
funniest
one.
No.
I'm losing 4-2, lads. I'm losing 4-2. Diego Jota, flipping hat trick.
Oh my god. He missed! He ran the whole pitch! He literally ran the whole pitch! And then missed! How? How'd you miss that? Come on, you ran the whole pitch!
Well done, mate. You just got the sweatshirt back.
The fuck is wrong with you, you fucking disabled prick?
He's a dwarf, actually.
A fucking dickhead, that's what
he
said.
To be fair, Aaron, you have the most Wembley appearances out of all of us.
Yeah, shut up.
No, he doesn't. He's never appeared at Wembley. What are you talking about?
He's in the final.
He doesn't even score that many. My leg against Watford was like 5-4 on aggregate.
Oh, yeah, alright. Well, that's another record you don't.
And then I lost 2-0 to Norwich, so... I mean, that's not me scoring there.
I have the most playoff games. There we go.
Flex.
Really something you should be proud of.
I have the most championship games. How do you like them apples?
Oh, it's the one thing you
league.
The one thing you can cling to is you've got the most highest championship goal scorer, but that's because you've been there for the longest, so you've got the highest rated players. So. DK got more. DK got more.
Yeah, but you get what I mean.
True, but didn't say. Oh no, Taylor. Nobody else hit 30 in it.
I got 29.
Pablo Moreno.
Beat 32 from Woodrow!
Yeah, but you've 39 on Pablo Moreno. Yeah, but you got promoted, let's be honest.
Yeah, but I'm just shit.
I got promoted in half the time.
You're not even that much worse than Harry.
No, I am.
I would disagree.
No.
I think there's two tiers here. I feel like me and Taylor. Like a Pez players though. But Harry's good at career mode, so maybe we're not accounting for that. But actual playing.
Any football game.
No, I just feel like Arav just doesn't lock in on defense. Like he just plays whatever defense. Like literally just does I'll just turn up, whatever. And then he tries stupidly obnoxious shots all the time, wasting some attacks. So I don't know. Harry tries to, carve out the best chance. Not more.
And score penalties when it matters.
Cap. Igor Jesus.
It was on legend, by the way.
I said I need to do that.
I just threw away a 2-0 lead.
Do you reckon because you thought you were winning, you started playing a bit, easier? Sometimes I do that. Yeah, I'm like, bro, is this on legend? When I was beating Aston Villa 7-2, I was like, I mean, I didn't end up losing, but I did concede two at the end.
So AIDS.
He threw away a lead.
Wait, imagine, yeah. This luck, okay. So, I've just come off of this season where Gravozzi was on flashing up. I go into the next season. This youngster that I was going to loan out is on flashing up from when he was on loan last season.
Yeah, that happened to me bare.
So he's on flashing up, and then Marquise is also on flashing up right now.
Oh, you hit the post!
No one can do it!
He can't catch a break, man.
86
throw
play against the 70 very bulky.
Yeah, literally.
Play my fucking day, you have to hit him. Oh, he turned, thank God.
I signed that Doig, by the way.
How much?
1.1 mil.
Oh, you broke the bank with that one.
No.
Who's your record signing, Taylor?
Biggest transfer.
No way that's your biggest transfer.
Nah, I think Pablo Moreno is.
How much is Pablo? 3 mil, okay.
Mine might be 14.
Wait, no. Friend drop was.
How much was friends?
77 centre mid. I think he was 6 mil.
Of course you're
slow. No, why? Why is this game so autistic, bro?
You suck.
Oh my. I was about to score the longest goal.
I got the Jordan 4s and 6s. All I need now is Jordan Woods.
All I need now is your wood. Don't get caught for puss.
Yeah, no, I won't get caught for puss, because I just want the stick. Yeah, just give it to me, quick.
Yeah, you're weird. And gay.
Alright. But my first two games in the Prem were Liverpool, and now I've got Arsenal.
Yeah, have fun. But that was your first game, and you could have beaten Liverpool.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I didn't even
know
either.
No. No!
I coach mode in my first game. I remember Marcos. Oh, yeah, you lot. Marcos Paulo. He won bloody League One Player of the Year last year. Fucking hell, mate. And this season, he's got 10 games, 10 goals, and 4 assists for Monaco. He's a bloody, World Cup beater, man.
Oh, no!
I let go of one of the world's best players.
I can't.
And I only got 18 mil for him.
I can't with this team.
No, I didn't expect to win this game, and I'm alright. I rested the team for that big Chelsea game, and it's alright. We're losing 2-0. It is what it is.
I just can't believe I went 2-0 up against Liverpool, and I just decided, I could have just gone flipping defensive and just relaxed.
Who scored the goals?
Pinola and Bordagaray.
Half time, 0-0.
Stay song. Well, I'm not pissed about this. Come on, can we get a win? Can we get a win here, lads? That's the question. Can we get a draw? If we get a draw, I'll sing your names.
What?
Eric Lima. He's running down the wing. He's bursting. Okay.
When I'm even I'm cooler. Yeah, I be with my shooters. No talking.
Tap my penis in your booty.
No. No. I see the pass. I just can't do anything about it.
Don't talk to me, but I'm cooler.
Yeah, no, no, what am I doing? Shooters. I'm just not thinking. Big chance, bro.
He's not thinking.
Oh. Fraser whips it in. Grant, what a save. If that was Lahn, he would have scored. Oh yeah, Lahn's second top goal scorer in the Prem. The only person above him is your boy, Brewster. I'm just letting it go of, like, absolute ballers. Can I say, play horrible.
It wasn't your choice.
It was my choice, actually.
More of like a...
No, it was completely
really
my choice.
Let it go. More of a...
No, it was completely my choice. Like, I could have... he'd
no,
still be my squad.
Plural, like, ballers.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, Marcus Paolo wasn't my choice, yeah. Oh,
wait, how long did you even have Marcus Paolo for?
A year and a half.
Year and a half. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it was 6 months. That's why I was looking.
No, I don't know. Six months. You can't send. No, actually, no. It was a year. It was a year. Because yeah. I did sign. Yeah, it was a year. But people do move after a year, so that's all right. But 6 months is that's too early. I also lost Nico Williams to Wolfsburg.
I'm probably gonna lose.
Not Wolfsburg. Werder Bremen, but I lost him to Werder Bremen out of choice because I've got Cruz now. I don't really need Nico. So I've
That's been a pen. That's given a pen. Really? Really? I won the ball, bro.
He folded him like a foldable chair, and he said, "Is that a pen? Really?"
I won the ball, bro.
You fucking killed him. You fucking ended his career.
No, I hate this game. I fucking hate this game. No.
What?
He dived the right way, and his keeper just said, "Nah, I'm alright." And like, he moved, but like, his hand was there, but the ball just like, I don't even know what the fuck happened there.
He was like, "You know what? Nah, I don't feel like it today. Not on that. I'm not on David a ball today." Yeah, you
fucking
can't
hell, Hurst,
the
finish them.
He should finish my fucking testicles because I can't score. Oh, I'm just gonna leave it today. I can't score a goal to save my life right now.
I'm gonna sell my reserve cam to Celtic.
Nah, mate. What do you mean? Too small of a club. Too big of a club. Sorry.
76 rated in his prime. Yeah, too big. Too small, man.
Panzo, Inter.
Maybe you're too small.
Ben
Wiles. That's so peak, man. Karamoko's going next year.
How?
Deep it. No, if I don't go up, Karamoko's gone.
Why?
You know how deep that is.
Why is he gone?
He gets offers 24/7. Like in the January transfer window, he's getting 24/7 offers. Augsburg.
Jolson's gone as well. Shame that would be.
I'm just saying, if Jolson does get an offer, you will have to let him go.
Yeah. If he gets an offer.
Even to an average team.
Yeah, because if you're not in the Prem, then yeah.
Yeah.
86 rated and in the Championship. What a waste.
What a waste. I could have him. Oh, he'd be such a baller for me, man. Like, have you seen his stats? 99 pace, basically. And he's got like 95 dribbling. Yeah? Huh? Aircon? Yeah, it's been on par for the last 10 minutes, but okay. You can, but like, it's just like it's already cold, man. Let me put my jumper on and my socks. I'll turn the aircon back on. Yep, we lost 2-0. What a shame. I was expecting a loss. Balogun.
Can you say that? Yeah.
Come on. Too sexy for the shirt. Too sexy for the shirt.
Too sexy for the trap. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Hang on. 21, yeah, that guy has a feature. He's just so good.
Anyway, 21. Meko. Meko.
Yeah?
Do you know where my socks are? Oh, you put them in my shoes, alright. Say less, G. Tough match in... Oh, we've got back-to-back Chelsea games. Chelsea in the FA Cup and then in the league. Oh, my days, and that's a six-pointer in the league. And last time I played them, Pulisic fucking scored a hat-trick. He's actually MVP. He's got, like, two back-to-back top goal scorers in my save. And they went invincible. So this is going to be fun. Too sexy for this show. Too sexy for this show. Too for this. Yeah. How many followers do you have, Harry?
800 something here.
RF?
I think 400 or something. I don't know.
No, it's
a page. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what
I'm talking about. 400k.
Probably. I don't know. I need to check. Just
Taylor, how many do you got?
Maybe like 50k.
Fair enough. I'm on 700, 698 to be exact.
I think it's 50 or 500. I know it began with a 5 last time I saw it.
I don't think it'd be 500 that close. I reckon you'd be in like the 200 range because I'm like double the amount of seasons you're in. You're in like season. Well, you're in season 5. I'm in season 8.
What a challenge.
Okay, so I'm like 3 seasons ahead of you.
Yeah, see, I caught him well.
Yeah.
Who is that, and why is he faster than Johnson?
He's just better than you, Brody. I ain't gonna get...
I can't do legend right now.
Brewster, stop scoring, man. Look, Fabio Silva. Lon, Obafemi, Fabio Silva.
Days, he's gonna focus on his learning on Rocket League. Which one?
Fuck you, Harry, man.
Do you know what? I'll tell you. I think you should watch a bit more Spoonie. That's what I'm saying.
Put a bit of...
Oh my god! He left me down! I go with this team! I go!
Withdrew.
He missed the whole target! It's because he's got like 68 finishing now. I can't! My whole team just lets me down!
I can't believe that. Who would you want on that? Nobody more than like, okay, maybe DK, but like, still.
No, Woodrow more than anyone. And he just fucking done that.
That's
a penalty.
Shambles, mate. No, well, he was 3-1 on goal, 1-1. He had everything.
I did slow down, I didn't
want to
finesse it because he doesn't have finesse. I don't think he does,
No, he doesn't.
You don't need finesse shot to finesse.
Yeah, you don't. Yeah. In the box, it doesn't matter. In the box, everybody's... Unless, like, your curl's higher.
He has, like, 66 fucking finishing. I don't
want to
risk it.
How do you check Team of the Month? Taylor?
Individual titles.
It comes up on your Gmos.
Individual titles. Team of the Month. Ranks is in there with Gabriel Pereira. Harry Kane, Rashford, Son.
I was getting like 4 to 5 of my players in there at once.
Europe's best player was Valverde. Pulisic was behind him. Pulisic almost won Europe's best player.
Yarzabal was my Europe's best player.
World's best player was Mbappe, Valverde, and then Oblak. So Valverde and Mbappe are just that fucking Atletico Madrid team is so cracked in my save. It's so broken.
I hope you get to the final. 60 for the trip.
And look at this Chelsea team, man. They've got Regen Jose Callejon. He's 86 rated already. What a boast. He a boast. Alright. It's Chelsea. There's no playing about
Santiago
it.
Santiago Luiz got another offer from Stuttgart, by the way. Same team.
Yeah, I'd say let him go.
Yeah. He's trolling you, my guy.
Okay, no.
McShane, get in there. Who's my left back? De Silva, get in there. I'm going to beat Chelsea. I want an FA Cup. I want silverware. I want silverware.
Yeah, someone should join my major trophy gang.
You won the Champions
League. I'll be there before we will be.
Okay, we'll see about that, won't we, mate? Big claims, big claims.
I'll win the Champions League season 5.
Season 5.
Yeah, I don't know the Champions League. Pardon?
Don't coach my 30 games in the Prem.
Oh, shots back.
Who coach mode 30 games?
No, no, I'm just saying. Like, try and get like a.
You've done it?
Champions League.
Did you win Lots of this?
I don't like. The only time I coach mode, yeah, is when I really can't be bothered to play. Because I always lose.
I was just saying.
Huh?
I was just saying you're coach moding all your games. I was just saying a general point.
I know. Yeah, I was just saying. I only do it when I'm bored.
Fair enough. Well, you lot, what stadium's Village Road?
Village? Or the Vicarage?
No, what stadium is Village Road? No, nobody's at the door.
Is it Aston Villa?
No, that's Villa Park. Well, anyway, this quarterfinals played at Village Road. And Arab,
Village
I don't...
Road.
Just saying, I don't think you should, like, wait to play better, because when you come back, you'll just be even more rusty for Legends, but... Do your thing, that's what you want to do.
I'm playing awful today. And, no, yesterday I was okay.
Yeah, I always play bad when I stream.
No need.
What do you say?
Oh, you've muted him.
Maybe.
Haram, mate.
Did he actually?
He actually did. He's so gay.
Okay, you can hold that meme because I can't be asked.
Horror, man, are you like seriously, like you're in a PlayStation party now. Muting people just every 2 seconds.
Yeah, it just pissed me off, he was just trying to get to me. To
file. Well, and he got to you basically.
Not really, just before he does again.
You're literally giving him more ammunition by muting him. Because that means that he's getting
not really, I can't hear him. Let him feel like he won, but I can't hear him, so it's cool.
I'm actually not gonna mute him. He's just so gay. Like,
oh my god.
I've been muted, what, like 5 times? I'm in a party
with somebody who's so in his feelings that he mutes people when they say something that he doesn't like.
I wanna listen to music.
It's true.
It's so gay now. I'm that's why it's true. People. Okay, whatever.
On Snapchat, oh look at me! I don't concede goals. Oh my days, I'm insane. Yo, I'm second in the league. Turn stream on. He does shit every time without failure.
Anybody wanna?
I'm not having it.
Anybody wanna hop on for the quarterfinals? By the way, it is snowing here at Village Road. This third kit, I don't even care, this is going to be an iconic one. I need to do something in it, I need to win the FA Cup in it. And then in like 5 years time I can do like a retro kit.
He's through, he's through! Oh, what a save! I'm losing 1-0 to Arsenal, I was just throwing goal and they made a worldy save.
Who, Lena?
Yeah. AK, I just missed the setup, but it's fine.
Who, Pablo?
It was a good save. Whoa. Don't try to violate Pablo like that.
I'm just saying, was it Pablo?
Nah, it wasn't. It was Podigure.
Big chance. I'd expected it to be Pablo. He misses big sits in big games.
Nah, that was just one season.
I don't know who this guy is yet. They signed him from Belgium and he's just a beast. De Catalaire. He's old. He's a bit old now. But he can play literally everyone on the field. Ranks has been caught out. Hudson-Odoi plays him in, and we're 1-0 down. We're 1-0 down, boys. I just can't beat Chelsea, man. I just want to win the FA Cup. Is that so much to ask? Please tell me that's my corner, please. Yes, it is. It's the dumbest touch I've ever seen. Big chance.
Oh, what a header. Who's that?
It's my boy Ryan. We answer back. Come on. From the foot of Raskin. Straight.
Harry, while you were gone, I got muted again.
Why? He was saying that he shit on stream, and then Arab was all like, yeah, I'm muted. So yeah, now we're here. Yeah, I got an issue because I can hear both of them, so that's not, but it's just a bit like, yeah. It's just a bit like, really nigga, like really bro. Whoa. You're not black, Harry. You're blick.
I lost 1-0. Willock.
Come on, you can beat Coventry, RF. They're actually bad. Alright, the thing is, you're creating so many chances, Aaron.
Nah, he won't beat them. Huh? Remember, he's on stream.
Big chance.
What would you say, Drake?
I said, you're creating bare chances, you're just not putting them away. That will come.
I'm not playing right now, bro.
Fair enough.
We're gonna go off this. And you can see my next game was Coventry.
Yeah, I be with my shoulders, no talking. You want a bargain? I got the Jordan 4s and 6s.
And
even was Jordan 1s.
Oh yeah, and I was streaming when I got home today. Before, even when you guys didn't even ask for it, I just streamed it.
He turned off his stream randomly.
True say. No, it's not randomly. He's done playing.
Nah, he wasn't. I was in the party with him.
Oh, you mean... What? Oh, yeah, you can still hear him.
Yeah, through the echo.
Oh.
Yeah.
New York City have come in for friend drop.
When he joined, I was like, oh, shit, still best.
Fuck you, Charlie.
I'm bigger than New York, innit?
Yes. You don't MLS teams. You don't have to unless they're not playing and they're old. Then it's like.
Oh, this is the song I've had stuck in my head.
Like, I remember season 2, a Chinese team came in for my starting centre mid, and I was like, he's going for the money. So, yeah.
Ooh, like Feyenoord have just come in for frame drop.
Feyenoord?
Jeremy, it's viral.
Mm-hmm. How long have you had Fred up for?
I think I got him...
Been him for a year, innit?
I think so, yes.
Feyenoord, oh...
Let me see if they've got any competition football.
They've definitely got Champions League or Europa.
What league are they in?
They're in the Eredivisie. You seriously don't know where Feyenoord is? Like, bruh.
No, I thought they were, but I didn't want to look through them all. Yeah, I'll be with my shoulders. No talking.
He slipped! He slipped! He slipped in the rain! Oh my days, that almost cost me.
They've got Europa.
Fuck you! Hey.
I think I should be allowed to keep
What him. Is that? Friend drop. Fine would have come in for friend drop. It's a centre mid.
My record
Europa
signing.
Europa League.
Europa League and they...
Are they challenging? Like, are they like top three? If they're top three, I say he's gone. I've been shafted, by the way.
You're top three in the league.
Yeah, they're top three in the Eredivisie.
I've only just got promoted to the Prem. Like, he got me promoted. I signed him when we got promoted.
Okay. European. That's nice, but yeah, European football. Like, come on now.
Could win a cup and league title.
That's what I'm saying. Feyenoord are one of the best teams in the Eredivisie. So are they in the top three? Like, are they, like, up there? Because if they're up there, if they're having, like, a bad season, then, like, I might be lenient, but... I'm gonna probably say yes to this deal. I'm just giving you the heads up. Like, you're probably gonna lose him.
No.
How much is he worth?
But yes.
$4 million.
That's irrelevant anyway, but...
No, it's just because normally... They're not in Portugal.
Who the fuck said they were in Portugal?
You did.
I said Eredivisie.
Oh, Eredivisie. Oh, yeah, you're right.
What the fuck do you think I said? Liga NOS? Like, I did not say that. That's categorically not what I said.
But we're only two games in,
Yeah, so he's gonna go and jam.
No, but I don't have a backup.
Okay.
You lot, I'm gonna go.
That's not...
It sounds like a really big new problem, I'm not gonna lie.
No.
Yeah. In a bit, guys.
No. I'm not getting rid of him. That's not a good deal. I've just been promoted to the Prem.
It's nothing to do about that, like...
Yeah. I just got promoted. Taylor. That was the biggest signing. He doesn't have to go.
Taylor, he does. He has to go.
No, Harry.
It's European football.
Come on, man. All three of us are saying
it, bro. I just got promoted.
Promoted teams can get relegated.
Exactly. And you're not that good. Like,
wait.
You're just a promoted team. That's all you are.
Is this after the transfer window?
Yeah.
This is deadline day.
He's going to lose him on... Oh, deadline day? Then yeah, perfect. Yeah, then definitely yeah.
No.
Yes.
You signed someone for January then?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, you've lost him.
Oh, no.
Yes, Taylor.
No.
Taylor, you've lost him, man. Sell him.
I'm not losing friend drop, bruv.
Taylor, you've lost him, okay? Just take the L.
He's my biggest player.
Taylor, you'd be the type of guy in this situation to be like, yeah, he's gone.
Yeah, I know. Right, so he's my highest rated player.
Okay, that's nice. That's really nice.
I just signed him.
No, you didn't. You signed him a year ago, right? If it was exactly. 6 months, then yeah. I lost Marcus Paulo after a year to Monaco. It is what it is, man. Move on. Sell him. L.
No.
I've only got two offers ever.
Taylor, he's gone, alright?
No, he's my highest rated player.
The quicker you accept that, the quicker we can move on. And you still wait, how many hours are left on deadline day?
A whole day, it was the second hour.
Yeah, well there you go, you can sign a replacement.
No, but I have this Mara, who's a 72 rated.
Taylor, I don't care. Imagine I don't care. Imagine I actually could not care less. So please.
I'm not doing it.
You are doing it. Don't cheat, man. Just sell him.
I'm not cheating. I'm not doing it.
You are selling him. So. Sell him, otherwise there's just not even a point in you being in this. Like, just sell him.
Nah, I'm not doing it.
I can't tell if you're trolling, but like, the point of the matter is if you don't sell him, then you're literally just...
How big are Armenia battled?
Wow, who's coming in for them?
But are they a bigger team than me?
Yes. But who's coming in?
Fuck off.
Who's coming for them?
No, you're joking. He's not bigger than me.
I'm literally not joking. It's a Bundesliga.
No,
it's a Bundesliga team. It's literally a Bundesliga team.
Armenia Bielefeld bigger than me.
I don't think they're exactly.
Well, I'm just wondering who's coming for them. Like, it's not going to be like a definite year.
Mind your business. Mind your business.
Still coming for them. Bundesliga team, then they stayed up.
Who have they come in for?
Mind your business, man.
Taylor, man. Don't be weird about this, all right? Because if we don't like. Because you might just be cheating right now.
Okay, I've got a bit of a stinker.
Who's coming for them?
German Bundesliga is all like messed up.
How so?
Wait, is it? Yeah, because they have Ghana Tanova in it and Napolsk.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, we can just.
So Armenia are 13th. They haven't won yet.
Well, yeah, we're like two games in, so that's hard to grasp. Who have they come in for?
Man...
Who have they come in for, bruv?
They don't have any competition.
Bruv.
Like, they're not in...
Stop being weird. Just say, like, I've lost so many players.
Jeff Rama, bruv.
Okay. Hey.
They're coming for Jeff Rama. I'd say no. They're not so much bigger than you that you have to lose him. You don't have to lose him. Yeah. But you do have to lose... You do have to lose,
Yeah, he's already gone. Okay. Relax.
Calm.
Is he though?
Yes. Bro, that's so... I'm making 4 mil for him. He's like the best box-to-box I've used. He has 88 balance. He has like all the dribbling stats.
At least I don't need to laugh at you.
He can't laugh at me anyways, he'd have me muted, he wouldn't understand what I'm saying.
You have to see it. I'm losing 2-1 to the gayest goal ever. I tried to roll it to my centre back and my keeper threw it to their striker and he chipped him. That's the goal that's winning them
quarter
final tie right now.
The last day. If I lost your farmer as well, I would have cried. Next thing you know, flipping Borussia Dortmund are coming in for flipping Pablo Moreno, and I'd cry. If I lose Pablo Moreno, I will cry.
That's what I said about Bernabe, man. That was a scary night. RB Leipzig, it was so close. It was so close to happening. Management had done talks, he knew what wage he was getting. And the medical failed through.
He's a drug addict. We didn't check the center mids for them. We didn't check the center mids. What they have like three high rated center mids.
Literally your job. Failed there.
It's too late, I've already sold them.
You've already sold
them. Do I wanna check?
Do you want to play in the future, so.
Who did he go to again?
Feyenoord.
And they're in
fucking hell, Taylor. Do you have ears?
What are they in?
The Eredivisie.
Okay. Okay, the midfield's not very high rated on the thing. Okay, he's the second highest rated centre mids and they play three centre mids, so he would have gone.
You'd have to see it. Friend dropped the final.
Man. That's so gay.
Wait, did you check?
Yeah.
He is the second highest rated.
Second highest rated centre mid.
Yeah, he does start.
And they play three centre mids.
Check how they're doing in
Europa
League.
Oh yeah, what if they got knocked out?
Yeah, I'd still say he has to go.
The season's only just started,
Taylor. So the Europa League hasn't even kicked off. Who's their group though? Imagine they have like a group of death.
Mm-hmm. Let's check their group. Competition info, Europa League, group stage. They have Munchen, Gladbach, and then two random teams.
Okay, yeah, they'll be out. Who are the two random teams? Because you clearly seem to have a little knowledge of teams.
It was like, I don't know how to pronounce that name.
Lovely.
I have Millwall in the FA Cup. Oh man.
How has he scored that?
Friendrop.
Okay, I've lost to Chelsea 3-1. Okay. That's a shame.
And I lost Friendrop.
Yeah, I've lost much better players than fucking Friendrop, man. He's a fucking.
Friendrop was 77 rated.
He's
in
mid.
The fourth season.
He's mid.
In the fourth season, bro. In the fourth season.
He's mid. He's
basic. That's not mid, bruv. Are you stupid?
He's so mid. He's not that good.
Are you stupid?
He's actually not that good.
That's not mid.
But imagine, like, he's literally just a BTEC Ben Wiles.
He's 77 rated.
Bruv. He's dead. How old is he?
You actually have AIDS.
At least I didn't lose Friendrop.
You can't mock losing players.
Yeah, I know.
It's the only thing you can't.
I would have had Brighton in the semis. Fuck off.
I'll give you a semi.
Okay, that's a bit questionable, mate.
Maybe a full one. Alright, here we go. Millwall. Probably going to be one of my last games.
Your boy,
hey guys,
friend,
if we wake up tomorrow and Arabs in the Prem. Don't be surprised.
No, he'll play tomorrow.
Yeah.
He's getting
Question mark?
Yeah.
He's getting playoffs. And you'll nearly lose by one goal.
Don't get caught for puss. Thing is, now I have to have another youth player in my team. He's 18. But he was, he like, came from the youth.
Another youth player? Ranks is out for 4 days. What a harrowing shame. Looks like Ben Wiles gets the start. Yep, they're running a normal lineup. Eric Lima is now officially flashing up over. Only went up 2 ratings, kinda dead.
But unfortunately there's not many Lengals in the school.
Yeah, I heard. It's kind of dead, isn't it?
The only new one that's like alright that we haven't seen is the one that Ben Shanty. The only one that's alright. Yeah. But like, he would like, not in that way that I know of.
So like, what do you mean you haven't seen her? Like, you haven't seen her?
Like, what?
What do you mean? You're saying like the only one that we haven't seen, but it's Len.
Yeah, like since like the 2 weeks, that's like, alright.
Oh, so she hasn't been back.
No. What do you mean? Our form's flooding in a woman,
drowning in pussy.
You can't tell. You're being sarcastic.
My favorite that joined Dodd was Omkar, the one that sits in front of us. He's my favorite.
Wait, is your guy's form literally full of guys or what?
Nah, it's basically the same form as last year.
No, this is one girl
who's a Jew. Right looking. Other than that, there's everyone to the dead.
Which one?
Dosh, yeah. She sits in front row.
Brown hair.
She's quite cool.
Oh, the one that hangs with Catty.
Yeah, whatever.
She's a knee.
You say she's a neek or a neek?
Neek. They all smoke and that. They all like hang around City Park and just smoke. Her, Catty.
How cool.
Like, the whole group. It's all wasting our lungs. Lovely.
Smoke.
Yeah.
You don't want the smoke, bruh.
She's all right.
Yeah, she doesn't seem like the one who left.
Nah, she does.
But I can get where you're coming from, because everyone does at this point.
I've seen it.
I've got evidence. Photographic.
Yeah, photographic. It was on Snapchat, G. Because I'm on Katarina's private story, because I'm cool kid.
Katarina. So cool. Where did she come from, Queens?
Yeah. I don't know. That's Boons. That's the one.
Is anybody talking to her? Like, no.
Nah, she's not Lang.
Yeah, I know she's not. I saw her, like, she's not Lang, but. It's like one of those that maybe you'd smash. Maybe you'd smash just for the experience of the guns. But that's about it.
I couldn't date anyone that smokes.
Mm-hmm. Is it because you like cigarettes yourself?
Nah, it just smells, isn't it?
Yeah, I would.
It smells so bad.
Yeah.
Pablo Moreno makes it 1-0 against Millwall.
The breath after's gotta be.
Yeah.
feel like they just, yeah, it's just not, not yet.
Even the marijuana as well. Even if they smoke that, it's still a no.
No, if it's a regular thing, then like, definitely no. It's like,
nah. Just in general, it's just tapped.
I try it, but like, yeah. Definitely wouldn't. Nah, regulars. Regulars, but I'm like, definitely no. Oh my days, Burnaby. Burnaby's been so mid this season, like, he's actually been mid. I hate to say it. Burnaby. Adrian Burnaby.
Adrian Burnaby.
Reece James is on the wing. Tries to get into MVP Christian Pulisic. He does, and he hits it wide.
But when you start college?
Wednesday / Thursday.
That is so cheeky.
Very cheeky, very, very, very cheeky. But it's gonna be a bit weird. I've missed a spare of the like the newcomers link ups. Like there was so many stuff that we were supposed to do. Like there was like a cookout thing, and then there was like another thing, and then there was like a going to school induction just for the news. So they probably all like just be like chilling, and I'll just be like, yo. Basically, yeah, mum was in Kenya and that, and now I'm here. Just a bit long.
Do you know Noah was saying there's better black guys in the school?
Yeah, no, I was talking to him. I was on the phone with him earlier. He's like, yeah, he's like, it's like there's so many black people guys. He's saying that like, it was like a college.
Yeah, it's like a whole like community a, thing. Yeah. Yeah.
He was saying it's like yeah, like a university, and like there's loads of different stands. And then they got different, and I think that's sick though. Like he said, because there's like 750 people per year, because it's just the sixth form, right? So that's like, what like quadruple, quintuple what Bushey Meads has got, and like that's like same. Mine's only got like 200, 300.
There must be so many Lengos.
That's what I'm saying. You multiply the like the, yeah, obviously you multiply the dead things, but you also multiply the Leng things, like deep it, and the cool guys. Like, them, it must be like literally doing like on a university campus.
Yeah, but realistically, is Noah gonna go up and talk to a girl?
He said right now he's just trying to find a good friendship group, because he said his sisters all went there and they said it was only good because of their friends, because in that school it's literally they treat you like a university, like you're like 20. If you don't do the work,
yeah, you can just finish or whatever.
Yeah, if you don't do the work, it's on you. In a bit, Harry. Yeah, if you don't do the work, it's on you, like. You have to like have some real self motivation, but if you're in a group that's like doing it, then you can all work together and stuff. He's saying he's trying to find the right group and fit in, but he's saying that Leo, you know, Leo went with him, right? He's saying that he was being so.
What? A?
Yeah, Leo A, yeah. He was saying that he was being so like antisocial and like clingy to Noah. Like Noah would like go up to people or like just be chilling, and then Leo, every time it's break and lunch, would be calling him like, yo, Noah, where you at? And before,
yeah, but Leo's like a very antisocial guy. Like he's very.
That's what I'm saying, because his whole group split up.
He wouldn't do that. No, he's a nice guy as well, sir.
That's what I'm saying. So yeah,
I like Leo.
He's saying that Leo's been really clingy to him, but he hasn't even really. He's not even friends with Leo like that. So he's said it's a bit annoying. And then yeah, he's trying to talk to people, and Leo is just being like the deadest human, apparently, just like standing there. Just like being awkward and shit, I don't know. Yeah, Leo's a cool guy, but I do think that whole group, because they all left, like, I feel like he's gonna miss them a lot. He said there's like stuff like basketball communities though, and other shit like that, like that's just sick.
So sick.
Like a fucking, I reckon there's like a, probably like a, I don't know, PlayStation community, it's probably like football community, it's probably like just bare stuff. He said there's like East Asian, like just bare stuff.
That doesn't live, I can't lie, that sounds so sick.
Exactly. See, he's getting like a uni experience at this age, so that's cool.
Yeah, R6 was calm. To be honest, yeah, with the year 13s, I thought it'd be like mad, like there'd be bare people around during free periods and that. It's actually not, like everyone's just scattered. It's kind of like spacey.
What, is it still like the 2 week thing where like you feel like it's a bit empty, but like it's not empty?
Yeah, slightly. But the only reason it feels empty is because I was expecting it not to be, do you know what I mean?
Okay, yeah. But like, don't that's you see, aren't like yeah. bare year 13s chilling in the same area?
Nah.
Where are they then?
I feel like the year 13s, like, they scatter out. Some do their work outside, yeah, some go to like the silent rooms.
That's so random. Mecca was like, bo, Damian Lillard got married. That's so random. Okay, cool. That's good for him. At least he got one ring. Get it, like, you get it, like, okay, anyway.
But yeah, nah, they all go in the silent rooms.
Really, where's this, oh, the one on the left?
There's like a couple, there's like, yeah, like the silvery one.
Oh.
There's like bare year 13s in there, so like, no one goes in there.
Why?
There's bare year 13s in there.
Okay, just go in there, just start talking. Be like, yo, in the silent room.
Oh, nah,
I feel like that's something Kyle would do. Kai would do, sorry.
Yeah, 100%. Nah, so I was with Kai, yeah. And like, the year 13s, there's like a group of like seven of them in front of us. And then one of them like taps the top thing. And Kai just goes, oh, you're so cool.
Oh, fucking hell. What do you mean, taps the top thing?
Like, do you know when you're walking out of F block?
Oh.
And there's like that white thing above.
Oh, like it's like he's going out for Liverpool. Like how, you know, Liverpool what? Players, they touch the you'll never walk alone part.
Yeah.
Were they girls or were they
guys? No, it was guys. If it was girls, I would have killed myself. I literally
would have died. That's what I'm saying.
Imagine it was like all the Lingos. And I literally would have died.
Ah, you're so cool.
I would have turned around and walked away.
Oh my days.
But yeah, nah, the year 13s, they're just like, they're just not there.
Oh my days, Brewster, man, you've missed that. Fuck.
They're always somewhere else.
Is it? Okay.
Uh-huh.
It's a bit sad. Well, like, are the girls that, like, in vicinity?
No. Absolutely. They all just scatter out, innit? It's dry.
Long day. But maybe they find, maybe that's how, like, it usually works. Year 12, yeah, and then year 13, you realise it's kind of dead there, and then you just, like, go find your own areas to chill.
Yeah,
like maybe like you guys and some girls like who do the same class, you just end up chilling like on the benches or some shit.
Yeah, the one I was on about that, like with Ben, she's actually like, she's kind of lame but like kind of not.
Is it the sycamore one?
Because she hangs out with like the Sophies and that, so they're gonna, she's gonna be weird.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Oh, who would have thought?
Ref, I'm beating Millwall 3-0.
Millwall, oh yeah, what's that first round?
Yeah. Can it be four with this free kick?
Why couldn't have we just done this against Chelsea in the FA Cup and 1-0 up away? We're at Stamford Bridge, aka Kanami Stadium. We're doing it. Oh, I'm so sad. E-football's actually going to be shit. I can just tell. It's just going to be shit. And I bet you they won't even release no offline thing. Like, just give me £20. I will pay for, like, Karima, like, please. That's the only reason I play this shitty game. Please. I beg. Like, I actually don't want to be forced to play FIFA Karima. Karima might be dead to me.
There will be an online thing, like, that, like, it'll give you USB with every updated rating and everything.
True.
Just transferred to PES 20. If you look, like, I don't want to play the same game again.
It maybe won't feel like the same game, but, like, yeah, it is the same game. I do want
new animations. Yeah, because it'll be, like, different ratings and everything, but it'll be the same play styles, same ways to beat legends.
Yeah, true, same. Oh my
god. Same ways to win off stream, all of it. Oh, it's crazy.
What a free kick from Shola and what a diss star. AK. They said you couldn't do it on stream.
Nah, the only thing is, yeah, the only thing I'm sus about, that made me sus about off stream, was the fact he conceded 5 goals in 15 games, and then he conceded 15 more when he started streaming.
How many did he concede, like, after he started streaming, like?
I think it was on 16 goals conceded in 29 games. And then when he ended the stream, it was like 30 goals in like 35 games.
Flipping hell.
That's what I'm saying, like, it's just mad.
Well, yeah, it could be a bad coincidence. Or it could just be what you're insinuating, so...
Yeah, but like...
He's still doing like...
It always happens.
He wasn't first though. Like, he wasn't like doing abnormally well.
Yeah, but like realistically, you're not going to put yourself first, are you?
Well, he could, because it wouldn't be, like, unrealistic.
He's not stupid.
It wouldn't be unrealistic, though, like, his team's that good for first.
Nah, but he's not stupid, is he? It'd be dumb just to sim your way to the top.
And now we're just assuming that he's a master criminal. Like, he's going about, like, his...
It's cheating. Not that much of a reach, like, it's just mad.
It's also not much of a reason to say he had a good start to the season and now he's playing bad.
Nah, that's more, in my opinion, that's more of a reason him cheating.
But what if you're just playing bad? Like, he's literally gone offline because he's playing bad. Otherwise he'd be online right now.
Like, it's because he's playing. Like, he's playing on stream and now he's getting mad. Off stream, all you get is, I'm doing so well. On Snapchat, gassing up all his goals.
Well, to be fair, if he's showing goals, then you can clearly see he's not on, like, beginner or nothing. But he might be on, like, superstar.
You could just be simming.
Simming what? Oh,
just, like, just simming. Yes.
Well, yeah, any of us could be simming. That's why this whole thing runs off of trust. So if we don't have trust, then, yeah, it's all lost.
Yeah, but, like...
Oh, Cho, you sexy, sexy man. He scored a brace.
It could just be me, but I don't know.
I feel like you're into it a lot more.
It was in 29 games, he conceded 15.
Okay. That's 0.5 a game. Yeah.
Yeah.
And before it was 15 and 5. So it was like 0.3 a game. So... And it's gone up 0.5.
No, so it's... it doesn't go back that far. Okay, so I don't have an exact number, but... Today... At 4:37... He was 29 games in... And conceded 15.
29 games in, conceded 15. Okay.
And now, he's still on the stream.
No, his stream's down.
Yeah, but, like, do you have it in your, like, history? Because I don't think it's on his channel yet.
Yeah, I have it in history.
Yeah, if you have it in your history, check what he is on the last part. Because I'm not that bothered. But, like, it's just like, eh. This is crazy how he went to concede in the most in the league. To 15 and 29.
I get where you're coming from, but let's just trust the process. Let's just keep the trust within. He's not doing abnormally well, so there's no super reason to be Was like, if he was like first and he'd like gone invincible, then like, yeah, that's like not the Arab that we know. And then he wasn't doing the same on stream. Like, it's all about how you replicate it on stream, so I get what you're saying, innit? But also, yeah, he does coach mode a bit on stream and he just loses in coach mode. So, like, I don't know.
It's a bit mad. It's a bit mad. And then I also said to Harry,
he's not doing that normally well. But,
yeah, no. I said it to Harry, and I didn't even explain it. I think he just read the chat, and I was like, Harry, it's a bit mad. And then he was like, yeah, it's mad. He's definitely cheating. it's funny.
It's like maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna leave it out until I see something so blatant.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, you'll never know.
Yeah.
Like, you just won't. That's what I'm saying, but.
Yeah.
Plus, he's pissing me off, so, like, he's just like.
Oh no, Taylor, you're pissing him off. Yo.
Yeah, but he's getting something over Bears.
Yeah, I know, he's a little baby. he actually deals with things like he's a kid. Like, if you're mature enough, you can literally just like separate.
If he doesn't say anything back, like, I'm not gonna do anything.
Like, yeah, you're gonna troll for a bit, alright, and then you're just gonna like chill, but like,
it's like with you and Harry. I don't want you to win. No. You guys don't mute me.
Exactly. Like, you know, that's you, sure.
Like, it's hard. Oh, yeah, shut up, Taylor, and then just move on with your life.
Yeah, exactly.
The end of the world.
Exactly. Oh, that's an amazing away win against Chelsea. They dominated, but we pull away with that. Dun, dun, dun. Whoever created that soundtrack has made millions, bruv. This one that you're playing, they're like, dun, 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 dun.
Oh, yeah.
I'm saying whoever created that soundtrack has made millions. Like, you hear it everywhere. It'll be like,
that's true. It's all over TikTok as well.
Yeah, you'll hear like some deep story and it's just that in the background.
Do you know the weirdest thing in the world
is
those, like, that group's TikTok.
Oh, weird alt girls.
Yeah. So and basically, I unfollowed everyone on, like, TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, during one of the parties.
Mm-hmm.
They said follow them. And now every time on the tab that says following, they spam so much. And it's the weirdest shit ever.
Yeah, like, why did you just, like, not follow them? Unfollow that next day.
Yeah, but they were like right now, like next day.
Yeah, like, you don't still have to be followed to them now.
Yeah, but like, it's entertaining at the same time.
I heard that part. Like,
it's a bit of entertainment.
It's so bad that it's entertaining.
It was like one of them, yeah. I think it was Sophie. Uploaded a TikTok saying, I've got a job interview later. Very nervous. And they've randomly just pulled up like that, you know, the like gay bag that's just rainbows.
Yeah.
And then all the comments were, nice addition. Oh, lovely addition with the bag. It's just class.
We're like trolling.
No. Like, oh, they were being serious. That's being what makes real. It funny.
That's so gay. Yeah. That's so
it's
gay.
Just so poor. And they always comment on their own TikToks as well.
Oh, fuck.
Like,
off.
Molly will post one, and then on the comments it'll be Molly Capri-san commented, wow.
Wait, Molly comments on Molly's
post? So, like,
posts.
They post it on the group one, and then Molly will post on her own post.
Oh, fuck me.
It's just funny, man.
The shambles.
Me just trying to watch the newest Diamond Sunday.
listen to one artist each day next week. I told y'all I'd do part two.
Monday you got Cardi B. Tuesday you got Soulja Boy.
I kid you not, I get this dude every single video I do, and I don't understand it.
Wednesday got Roddy Rich. That's not. Okay, that's not like, it could be worse. Yeah, it could be worse.
There's so many good artists on here.
It could be Cardi B.
All you have to do is just spare me one time. Just give me one and I'll be good.
He got 6ix9ine Thursday.
This is getting so old. Like, this is getting so old. Real talk.
Soulja Boy again.
What the fuck?
On everything, bro. On everything, this is for real.
Yes, Aaliyah on Saturday.
It's Aaliyah here. Oh, Iggy.
Iggy is Aaliyah.
Oh.
Is he gonna get anyone good on Sunday? Ridiculous. You got TK, like, oh.
Listening to TK on a Sunday.
That's so peak. Like, on the filter, yeah, all you see is names like Dave, Travis Scott, Kanye. He's just getting a little
bit. And he's just getting, he's dead.
Yep. Oh my days.
It's just cause I'm a nigga.
I home and beat da 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 boo boo.
Absolutely hilarious. Have you seen that meme? Yeah, I've seen that meme a lot of times. I think still to this day, I still get tagged in quite a lot of people.
This class,
what a meme. Yeah. Okay, I want y'all to watch this and then tell me that your stomach didn't drop. It's freaking. Like, I just can't even. What? Okay, I want. Let's shake.
What is this?
What tune? Oh, I got done dirty in like 2 scene plans, you know. But I'd see in business, I got done so dirty.
You sitting next to me?
So basically, yeah, on the other side of business, you got Frankie Rowe, Leo, Mateus, Arav, yeah? That's all, yeah. Like one side in the line.
Mm-hmm.
My side, I've got 2 randoms in front of me, 1 random to my left.
Who are randoms, though?
And then I have Alina, like 2 tables away, like I don't know the names. Like, it's that bad. And then I got Bonzi next to me. Like,
Bond is not awful.
Yeah, it's not awful, but
yeah,
it doesn't do any work. In one lesson, I done 3 pages, and in this lesson, he asked for a piece of paper. He didn't write down on it.
Lovely.
I wasted trees. And then in IT, I'm next to that guy called Umka that was on about in my form.
I don't know who he is.
And on the other side,
what's he
you
like?
Got Matthew, Arav, and you got Leo on the other side. The greatest. And I got Solanke near me as well.
Yeah, well, that's a win. That makes it a dub.
Yeah. Yeah.
No cap.
It's great.
Who's Umka? What's he about?
Nothing. He's like, do you know Vicrophon?
Yeah.
It's him with a normal voice.
So he's just, okay. Some boring, yeah, normal guy.
He looks exactly like him as well.
Wow, so racist.
No.
I know. He's just saying he looks like him. Chill, Taylor, oh, it's alright.
It's a stinker. And then P. Like I said, that's next to Lucy. Again, not the worst, but considering everyone else in my class could be better.
Hmm.
And then in science.
Maybe because they're not
in science, Oh wait, yeah, the whole other side is everyone else.
Fucking science.
Yeah. Like in my science,
Oh my fucking days, come on my stream. Actually, you don't need to, but like, what the fucking goal? Oh my days. Coach mode. Coach mode Burnaby is a menace. He's a menace. Let's
see this.
Oh my days.
Okay, plays it forwards.
You'd think he'd pass that, innit?
Turns on the left.
Oh my god,
that's outrageous.
What a beast.
Yeah, imagine, yeah. Jordan, Callum, that new girl that, like, with Ben, Kieran, who else?
Damn, what a finish. Oh,
someone else. Yeah, so they're all on the, like, top left of the classroom. On bottom right, I'm next to a guy I don't know. I'm next to Eunice.
Alright.
And then the person next to her is a guy I don't know. Right. And then the guy in front of me is a guy I don't know.
So you're just wondering about... Bob, you need to get to know people, because I reckon I know all of their names.
No, because they've never been in school before.
Car.
They're complete.
Only four,
no.
Only
I know everyone's name in our school.
Huh? Alright.
I shit you not. I will record it tomorrow.
Okay. Record it. No, record that. Send it to me.
Calm.
Are you allowed your phones out and listen?
They just tell you to put it away. Okay.
So no.
Not really, no.
It's kind of dead. In global, you are.
Training tomorrow on the grass. As it's getting dark, hopefully we'll have the Astro by next week. We are going to Chorleywood Pumas on Sunday. I will let you know.
Are they good? You played them before?
Pumas. I believe so.
I don't even trust your memory. It's actually a memory of a goldfish. You just said I believe so as a general statement.
Nah.
You have zero clue.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. But they must be decent.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, do you know I said we were going in like Div 3, they said no, they rejected us going in Div 3, so we had to go in Div 2.
What do you mean, you guys wanted to go down?
Nah, because we're joining a different league, because it's under 18s.
Oh.
Yeah.
And they said you might not be too good for Div 3.
We're in the same league as the team that you used to train for.
Oh, the one that had Frankie in that.
Yeah, Frankie and Ellis and that, yeah.
What's that team
both left.
No, what's their team called?
Nascol Wood.
That's not it. That's not the name of the team.
Yeah, it's Nascol Wood.
It's not Nascol Wood.
It's Nascol Wood.
It's literally not Nascol Wood.
Is it Chorleywood?
Nah.
It's Nascol Wood or it's Chorleywood.
It had something to do with an animal, I swear.
Oh, is it Hemel Lions?
It was Hemel Sutton.
That's the only Hemel team in there, and it's not us.
Oh.
Nah, are you sure it's not the Nascol Wood Rangers?
We used to train in a school not far from Power League.
They play in a purple kit, yeah?
Nah.
I swear.
We used to train at a school not far from Power League.
Yeah, I don't know where they train.
And then, I have no clue of any of... I don't really remember the kit, because I only went to, like, two training sessions, like that.
Yeah, no, but, like, I'm just saying, like, what? No. They play for Chorleywood. I'm like, 100% sure they play for Chorleywood.
Wait, are you saying that they said you couldn't go Div 3 because you're too good?
Yeah.
Are you guys too good?
This is what they wanted us.
For Div 3?
I don't know. That's, like, the point.
Hmm.
We don't know.
Well, if the league associates are saying so, probably trust their word.
Yeah, because they looked at us last season, because we came second. They were like, do. So, yeah.
So what, are you going to be playing with like 50-year-olds on the pitch as well?
Nah, it's under 18s.
Okay. I feel like when we get to that point where it's just free-for-all, you're playing some like 30-year-olds who are just like... Sunday
That's
league.
When it's gonna be fun.
It'll be like Sunday league is life for them. And they're like some proper club captains who's been at the team for like 10 years. I have to be there.
They have loyalty.
In it, like I feel like some of them are crackers, you know, like they'll actually just snap me. They'll absolutely end my career in one challenge.
I'm actually scared. Like I feel like I'd 50-50 one of them, yeah. And I say I win it.
Next challenge.
I'm losing my leg.
In it. They'd be
losing
like
my leg.
Little 16-year-old
like,
shit.
If you mug them off, like if you make them, do not go for that ball after.
For real.
Do not go for that ball after.
Somewhere like yeah, exactly.
They're taking you out.
At 28, what do you have to play for? You're just playing. Like that is your life.
You've just seen some 16-year-olds on the ball. Like you've got nothing.
Exactly.
You've got nothing to lose.
Fucking end him. That's what I'm saying, bro. Sunday league.
They just want to go to the pub and have a story after. You don't want to be that story.
Shambles.
You're going to the pub late and all years. Oh, there he is. But there's a kid I snapped in the arm.
Yeah, but like imagine like you're on the team and you got like actual like 20-year-olds on your team. They're like, oh, lad, you're going to the pub with us after. And like if I were mentoring you. To be like being mentored by like Stevie G in the midfield, but he's like 25 and got a beer belly.
He's like, back in my day, I was a baller.
In it, I would have made it pro if it wasn't for this leg injury. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And then you know, started putting on the pounds, started having a few pints.
And here we are.
We got there eventually. So it's just terrible. I think it's actually very funny when you're in the pub and they talk about old stories. Because they talk like the players they know are Lionel Messi.
Literally.
Like they'll see a guy, and you know, they've had a few pints, they're drunk. They'll see a guy like, oh, have I told you about this guy? This guy on his left foot, he was absolutely unreal. One of the best left foot players I've ever seen.
Literally.
Where he was just weaving it out of people. Even though he's small, he's weaving it out. You'd never get the ball of him.
Fucking baller, mate.
Just describe Lionel Messi just to his mate Tom.
About his name.
It's crazy.
Gary. Gaza.
And you hear about their Brexit challenges and everything.
Good old times.
I mean, yeah, I probably should go to bed.
I'm not gonna lie.
I need to wake up in 6 hours. Yes.
I'd smoke you at pool. I was playing it in Kenya. Yeah. I've become like a champion. Like it's raps for you. When you have no Wi-Fi.
I'm so good at pool.
When you have no Wi-Fi and your entertainment is a pool table. Oh, I've turned into that guy.
Unbelievably good at pool. I used to play in like the little pub competitions. Not like full games. They used to be like mini games. They used to play.
What, like how did you play mini
like
games?
You put a five in per person, winner takes all. And so you got all the balls on the table, and you play with the white ball, and like everyone takes one shot each.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, do you know, like sudden death. So if you don't put a ball, the person behind you can put a ball and score.
And then
you're out.
Okay.
And you have 3 lives.
Okay.
And they keep rotating until everyone's out. And like, normally like quite a few people, like a good like 15 people play. Like,
but there's only like
for a little pub.
How many balls?
That's what I'm saying, yeah. Yeah, so you like once the balls finish, you reload it.
Oh. So what if you get deep, then you like, your shots are like tough.
It's tough luck.
Yeah, tough luck.
And the black ball was worth like 1 life.
Okay.
So like you get +1 life if you put the black.
Oh.
I remember first game I played, I put the black. I was so gassed.
Oh.
They were like, oi, who's just put the black? And my dad's there just laughing. That was the only time I ever put the black in that game.
Oh, mad.
What
See
a
what you started on four, basically.
Yeah.
Happy days, mate.
Mate, I'm telling you, I love playing four. It's the only reason you would ever go to the pub to play four. Energy to
work. Yeah, no, alcohol, no, mate. Alcohol, what is that?
Nah. Well, no, not for me. For me, the pool and the G2O was in the prime.
Oh. I thought you were saying, like, in general, just forgot the whole
reason. You're down
reason
them like water as well. They just disappear.
Well, I'm allergic to the mango J2O, so don't know about
the
red ones.
Yeah, but the red one's the best one anyways.
Don't like the red one. I'm not a J2O fan.
What?
Has to be said. Black currants is not nice. It's just not.
It's not. It's passion fruit and grape.
Oh, that's even worse. Passion fruit and grape. Ugh.
Wait, is it passion fruit? I think it's passion
It's not passion fruit,
yes.
fruit cuz it's like
it is.
It's like wine color. It's not passion fruit. It's probably grape and black currant.
I think passion fruit's the other orange one.
Yeah, it's passion fruit and mango.
Yeah,
and then it's
passion fruit and orange. Orange and passion fruit, yeah.
Oh, that's disgusting.
And then it's mango and apple. Apple and raspberry. That's the banger. That's the banger.
Apple and raspberry. Oh,
that's the red one.
Interesting.
So lame.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's just lovely. I could finish those so easy.
You just love to see it. I've got till 1 a.m. and then I've got to go to bed. But you got school tomorrow, son. So are you gonna go to bed or what?
I do, and I do need to, but fortunately I'm not tired.
Yeah, maybe because you're looking at a player's full screen.
I'm gonna kick myself.
So maybe you be mature and you go off now.
But
10 past midnight. Look, yeah, you go off. I don't know what you do in your nightly routine, but I put on some music whilst I'm doing everything I need to get bare brush teeth, all that good stuff. Then I put on some rain sounds and I get to sleep. Obviously after brushing hair, doing up the do-rag and that.
That's a weird routine. Me, just play some music.
What is my team doing? They're so shit.
That's what you do.
What do you play music for?
Your headphones in.
No. Yeah, I read that as well, but
when you fall asleep.
You have
now sometimes,
what music do you sleep to? I bet you're just a guy like sleeping to like prime 6ix9ine, like. You're literally just listening to like what's it?
Yeah, Goober, I just listen to music.
Sleep. Doesn't matter like what music.
Just a bit old school. Always old school at night.
R&B or just.
Just any type of old school. Got a little bit of 50 Cent, Neo, Shaggy,
dun, dun,
a little bit of Usher dun, dun, in there, Nelly. Dun,
dun. How can you go to sleep with it, man? Baby, tonight.
I want all of you tonight. I give you everything.
It's not the song I was singing,
tonight.
But it's alright.
Cause all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Just calm, innit?
That's not calming at all.
This one's a tune.
What?
Oh, I can't.
Oh, I know what this is. Yeah.
Bye. You got that. You got it. What a shame.
Please, can we get the winning goal? Please, why Brewster. Yep, Palermas, yep. Good work. Give it to Chavez. These man don't know how to pass a ball. Oh my.
He releases for me. Little Uzi.
It's just going to be COB, isn't it?
Puncher. No, like, it's like different singles and albums. But like, CLB will probably be there, but. Oh, Rich the Kid and Polo G have a song. It's called Prada.
Polo just hops on anything nowadays.
Say this. I don't like this.
Yeah, I'm hating it the way it's sounding so far.
It's like kind of music.
That's the only reason it is, yeah, like...
Buddy G sounds calm. Wait, would you say to me?
Like, you know what it is? Like, some people listen to music and they listen to, like, the beat and how it, like, it sounds the whole piece. And some people are literally just there for, like, the lyrics and, like, the flow. And they, like, actually don't care what's going on in the background. Like, it could be, like, fucking... the sound of, like, wet paint splashing and then somebody's going, like, boom, going crazy on it. And they'll be like, yeah, this is sick. And that's, like, Kai and Noah. Like, they actually don't care what's going on with the beat. It's just about the flow.
Yeah, the beat is, like, everything.
But then, yeah, I'm here, like, the beat is literally everything. Like, it's the heart and soul of a piece. So, like, what's...
Exactly. The beat's not good. The song just don't sound well.
Yeah, for real.
And, like... if they don't sound right on the beat, it ruins the song as well. It's like, in Drake's new album. Was it this one? Champagne Poetry, yeah.
I love you.
If this was executed right, it would sound unreal.
I love you. Yeah, I like the sample in the background, it's cold.
It's so cold. That's just not the way you come into the song. And that's not the way you flow it either.
I know what you mean. You could have taken better care of this song. Especially with this beat.
It's like he's not following the beat.
Yeah, because that's usually what's worked for Drake. He ignores the beat and he just does his own flow. That is Drake. Like, literally, that is Drake. Like, he just do the same, like, as I'm gonna do, yeah.
But like when you're sampling as well, like, it doesn't sound like... Because like, it's speaking as well, like, if it was just a beat, maybe it'd be alright. You can hear voices in the background, it has to suit it. Also, this is the best song on the album.
Girls Want Girls?
Nah.
That's not the best song in the album.
Nah.
Okay, bro. Let's listen to this.
Anyone kind of carried both of the songs. It's that one, or...
It's literally Girl Wants Girls.
No, it's not.
How is it not? Oh yeah, this song is actually hard as well. Yeah, I do agree. Wait, no.
Fair trade, Travis.
This is Girls... Oh, okay.
This is the best song on the album, actually. This is not Knife Talk, this one is.
So what, do you not rate Girls Want Girls? Listen to Girls Want Girls again, please.
No, it's in my album, I know what it is. I just don't know if it's like...
Oh my days! That's what Travis does, bro. He's actually that guy. Wait for Lil Baby's verse, man.
I know, I've listened to it. Girls on girls. Girls on girls are from me.
This is the classic Drake banger. Nah, you gotta wait for the drop, man. Don't hop in halfway through.
Nothing beats the Pride is the Devil little baby intro.
And also the Wants and Needs little baby intro.
Yeah, both of them.
Lil Baby, when he hops in, it's just crazy. It's just crazy. Yeah, it's the way that he just like, he alley-ooped it up to him. I actually don't know how to describe it other than he alley-ooped the verse to him.
Yeah, like,
and then he just slammed it down, like.
It's just so smooth.
For real.
Be destroyed. Oh, you're leaving. I also got every time.
And then the beat drop, like, it's the delay of the beat drop.
Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect.
So cold.
And then the Wants and Needs. Let's see. This beat is cold as well, man. I love this beat.
Bro, it's just something different.
The thing is, Lil Baby always comes late. So, like, when you're getting bored of the main,
yeah,
he just comes in berserk.
Yeah, for real. It's never an early, like, an early verse.
It's on my mind, on my ears. I'm in love with Jesus and my life ain't a lonely piece of D.O.P. He's just so good. He's just so good, man.
So cool.
It's just unreal.
Baby.
There was another transition from like time ago. I can't remember.
Who's the transition like from the like which artists?
I can't know, like that's what I mean, like it's all gone up my head.
Go.
The richer one was pretty cool.
Written ever. Yeah, that one was cold, yeah. That's true.
I've gone on a cheeky best prep transitions.
Oh.
Oh, I get those goosebumps. Okay, alright. Oh, no, this isn't it. Oh, that this is from what I was telling you. Do you know when like a song fades
into another? Hello, you've cut out. All you have to do is hold your own, you fucking fat shit.
I didn't realise my controller died.
Yeah, I was literally
probably
like...
Probably assigned to come offline.
What were you saying anyway? Like, what's the video you're watching?
It was like, do you know when, when songs... like transition into each other, like the beat.
Oh.
The beat carries on into like the start of the next one.
Oh, that's what the video's about.
Yeah. Oh man. Damn. Dying, so I don't
still cannot hear you. Hello? Are you there, Brody? Are you there, Taylor? Are you there? Are you there? You keep on cutting in and out, like I hear you for like 0.5 seconds. Yep, that's good night. Mecca, what's the agent saying? Mecca.
Huh?
What's the agent saying?
I'm just talking about the how they might start adding some like potato and stuff.
Oh, is it not like news or something?
No.
Okay. Deja vu big time.
Or is the set so nobody can get in behind him.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Huh? I said 1 a.m., yeah.
Forward. And that's it. Rotherham victorious. Thank you.
Season 8. I play every month.
Season 28 season.
Let me just make sure. Yeah, I'm in 28. Yeah, 27-28 season. This is the first season. The first season is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, season 8. Told you. Vanish, that's what you call a magic trick. Last game of the day. Let's get it going, mate. You gonna watch? What's up, block by Mush? You see that block? Mad block. Would you ever do this? Would you not like Pez that much? I said, would you ever do this? Really? But you usually quit like 90% of your Pez careers.
Not block. I'm kind of missing.
This takes dedication, Mecca. Like proper dedication. Like actually, like 8 seasons and you coach mode or you play every single game. That's true, that's the part that I love about this the most. It's just the coach mode's actually a vibe. And they score some mad goals on coach mode, like, it's actually so satisfying. Literally inside the box. It's literally a penalty, ref. Yeah. To finish it. What are you saying? You want to hop into this one? Taylor hopped in when we were 4 seasons in. Yeah, 8's a bit mad. Taylor's on season 5 now. I'm season 8. Harry's season 9. Three. No, 4 actually. He's like a season ahead pace of me. Cannot do what?
8 seasons behind,
yeah, you'd always be behind, but when we finish then you'd just be able to finish, but yeah, I know what you're saying anyway. You need to get, I wouldn't have you hop into one of our challenges yet, because you need to get good at pairs first. So you should do like, you should do one on your ones, because the whole point of career mode, if you're doing it just for challenges, then there's no point. You need to like love career mode first, just by itself, and then you can start doing the extra stuff. Because if you can do it without having to make a commitment, like you don't have to show me that while I finish it, and you just finish it because you want to finish it and because you love playing it, then that's when you're at the point. And when you're at the point where you can play legend, like when you get good, superstar at the start is calm, everybody does that. But yeah, if you're ever at the point where you can play legend, then that's cold. Yeah, superstar's calm. I think you'd start off on top player, you'd get a bit better, you'd move to superstar. Oh, it's Chavez again. Yeah. That's good. My files are saved, number 1 and number 5. Anything in the middle you can touch. What team are you gonna do? Okay. Have fun. Don't do that. Pointless. Do one of the worst ones. But don't do ones that we're doing.
Really good feat. Good run. Ultimately forced it
Good night. Another free kick. Fucking short item, mate. He's gonna score him every time. Oh, Wolves are getting bumped. They're getting bumped.
Thank you. Atrium for lobby. Chavez. Atrium for lobby. Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get the passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Petro Metro.
He's through the middle. He's come through. And Dama Traore! Chance to play it in. He's there to clear it. And the volley. It's a finish in the end.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Adrian Bernabe. He's gone for it! Standing safe to keep that out. All you'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Adrian Bernabe.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Petro Neto.
Whistle's gone, that's foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter. A special delivery from the ref. Oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Look at Chavez, man. So inspirational, man. Chavez.
Become a case of men against boys. Petroni desperately wants to get on the end of this. Adrian Bernabe. Adrian Bernabe. Control of enemies. Adrian Bernabe! Denied at the last. I think he still deserves a new mark score. Making his way through, it's a front of run. Makes him get it forward quickly. And so gets it back. Adama Traore delivers across. Neto drives it forward. Loose. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Played out to the right. A really good feat from him. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Very well.
example, great contact there. The keeper had very little chance. Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. Going through. Goalkeeper's ball. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Cut it out. Hansel has to get it forward quickly. Mahrez. It's broken loose.
Superstar, top. Did not mean to do that. I think I was going to coach him with it. I wanna be.